Also on the crime watch, nearly a dozen sex crimes have now been filed against a Seaside man who police say ran away with a 12-year-old girl. It's the case of Eli Garcia, who was found yesterday in Southern California with his 12-year-old girlfriend. Today he was back on the Central Coast and in court. Action News reporter Felix Cortez was there. He's got the story live from Salinas.
And Dan, among the charges leveled against Eli Garcia is that he performed lewd acts on a child. And we knew this might be coming when he was arrested yesterday on child endangerment charges. But today in court, he was charged with 9 felony sex crimes against the young girl. Earlier this week, the couple took off to Southern California. At a news conference yesterday, Seaside police announced they had tracked the couple down to a San Gabriel apartment complex using cell phone pings. Late last night, Eli Garcia was brought back to Monterey County and charged with 9 felony counts, including lewd acts against a child and contacting a minor for the purpose of having sex. A public defender was appointed and entered not guilty pleas on behalf of Garcia. Garcia remains in the Monterey County Jail, his bail set at nearly $1 million. A conviction on all those counts could mean 20 years behind bars for the 19-year-old Garcia. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, Felix. The girl was originally taken into protective custody in Southern California. She has since been reunited with her family.